This incredible exotic animal next to me is Stella the pug. She's a critically endangered species originally from... No, I'm kidding. She's not. All right, let's go, Stella. Come on.
Good girl.
So this is the daily routine for Stella and I. We do the rounds at the zoo, do all the daily checks, check up on all the animals, and it's good exercise for Stella. She absolutely loves meeting all the animals. Morning, guys.
Morning, Robert.
Hey, little sheep. Look, who's that?
Robert and Stella.
Robert is why we have Stella.
Yes.
Stella.
Whoa. Look, who's that? Stella.
I had a dog and Steve had a dog and they both got really old and passed away. But then Robert got older and said, I would really like a dog. And so I'm thinking of all the breeds of dogs that there are in the world, but what we kept gravitating towards were pugs. Robert loved pugs.
This is Stella's first time meeting a pig. She's never even seen a pig before, but she reminds us of a pig. So, Stella.
She's just like a pig without a face, really.
Yeah.
Just like a smushed
A 2D pig.
A 2D pig. So I think they're gonna